see the reports of smoke showing from the old King Richards building. First unit on scene reported heavy smoke and fire coming from the garage area of the building. The fire has, it appears, has probably got up in the attic area and a common space, and it's causing us some heartache right now trying to get to the scene of the fire. We attempted to gain access to the building. We got inside. Fire kind of pushed us back out. So now we're just trying to get this fire out without putting anybody's life in danger.